This is the 1/12 scale Boba Fett made by Bandai, and it's a great kit. Lots of detail, but you do have to paint the pieces, or they come out very toyish looking like. And they need whole red. That's what I use for mine, at least. You can use dark red. Dark green and flat yellow. And it was all Tamiya colors. And also dark earth. That's what I used for the cape, and leather brown for the belts that you can see over here. I'll show that in a minute. But everything turned out really well with this kit. Lots of detail. And I thought it just went together really well. A few gaps here and there, but nothing that you can't fill in. Here's the holster. You can see the gun in there. It's a very nice kit. I put silvering all around to show some chipping. You can see some of the joints, how they have openings like that. Looks like a toy, kinda. But it's nice. Very nice. I do suggest it if you decide to get it. Here's the rocket. I put some detail there if the camera will focus. There we go. And that's what I used whole red for, the armor over here. On some pictures, they were dark green, and the box is telling me dark green, but I looked at the movies and it was whole red, or my color of whole red. And I used that instead. I painted everything else. I put some silvering on the gun. And his blaster looks pretty good as well. Jetpack, good detail. A few decals here and there. Silvering on the helmet and on the chest plate. Let me zoom into that. And everything really turned out nice with this kit. No complaints whatsoever. Bandai kits, they're just great. The decals, they went on well as well. I like this one a lot. And it's cool to have it compared to the Clone Trooper and Storm Trooper. It's cool just to have it side by side. But yeah, I tried copying the chipping that they had in the movies. It went kind of well. But yeah, overall pretty nice. And let me put it side by side next to the Clone Trooper. Here are the two Bandai kits. They're almost the same size, Boba Fett's a little bigger. But I'm gonna make a separate video on the Clone Trooper because I kind of updated it since the last time you saw it. But yeah, they're excellent kits. I do suggest it. I got it at Target for 30 bucks. If you see it on Amazon, don't buy it. It's 10 bucks more. So just go to Target, pick it up for yourself. Very nice kit. Really nothing else, and that's it. Everyone have a great day.